Welcome to my channel, and good evening to all. And I hope sana po lahat po is safe and staying home. Stay home, stay safe, cook with me. For tonight, I'll be making a pasta because I have requested for a pasta for tonight. Every weekend, usually every Sunday, I'll make a good, nice dinner for the two of us. But since we're busy yesterday, so I wasn't able to do that. But today or tonight, I'll be trying to make the ultimate pasta pie, Maltese Timpana. I don't know if I pronounced it correctly. And it's actually a traditional pasta, which is with the Bolognese style sauce. And you have to bake it with a pastry. So let's start. So for tonight, I'll have some, I've watched some cooking shows, and I watch also how they make it. There are different ways to make this traditional pastry. It's a macaroni pie pasta, but I'm using, which is I cooked earlier now, this pasta, rigatoni. You can use macaroni pasta or penne pasta for this. So since it's a Bolognese style sauce, I really like this. So this is my own style of cooking timpana, Maltese timpana. Okay, I have here red and green pepper, onion and garlic, 4 cloves of garlic, minced, and 1 onion. I have 1 teaspoon of, this is a basil leaves dry, oregano, 1 teaspoon. And ito yung common na nakita ko na nilalagay nila, curry powder. So I'm just going to use a 1/2 teaspoon because I don't know why. And I also have 1 tablespoon of tomato paste, some parsley chopped, one fourth grated parmesan, and another cheddar shredded cheese, and one more thing, the egg, beaten egg. So later, now let's start. Yeah. Just hit the pan. But a musical. I remember my dad playing that music. Thank you. very early to my ground beef is about 300 grams. It's actually 1 cup. cup of beef stock since I don't have bouillon or beef cubes. So I'll be using this. And we have. I'm gonna taste it first before I add salt. Grated cheese, parmesan. Sana makapasasawa ko. Para more cheese siya. And the parmesan. Aking rigatoni pasta. So we're going to put the pasta na. I need to turn off the heat na. Because the pasta might be overcooked. So it's all ready now to put it in our dish. because I want more cheese on top. Another one, about 1 cup. This is the dish with the pastry. I need to wash my hands first. This is it. I told you, ako po yung nagluluto na maraming
kalat.
Maraming sandok. Okay. This is more big kasi. Then we need to bake it about 20 to 30 minutes, 180 degrees. I know. Put the egg. I don't know, but this is my first time to do this timpana, their traditional ultimate, they say, ultimate pie, pasta pie. More cheese. Hindi pala nakikita. After the second layer, we're going to cover it for another pastry crust. I'm just using the Pampas. I don't have time to do it. Then, of course, I want more cheese on top before I put the pastry. Maybe I can use the remaining egg. Let's cover the pasta. So this is what they call the ultimate pasta pie. The traditional Maltese Timpana. To find the other so while doing that I'm going to bring the oven. So this is it. This is my actually first time to do this. So I still have egg here. Have an egg wash. I think I need more egg. Be careful now. Secure your remaining egg. I can use that on my face. Now choke only. Okay, so we're going to bake this for about 25 to 30 minutes over 180 degrees and or until the top is brown na, yung pastry natin is brown na, or golden brown. So guys, I'll bake this first and then I'll wait for my hubby. So we'll see if this Maltese Timpana will pass. Okay, I'll see you later on part 2. Bye for a while.